dressed up real nice. Well, back in the 60s, you'd sell, for example, a bag of clams here at Pike Please Fish for about 60 cents. And, but you sell a bag of clams for about 60 cents, but in order to take the walk around the counter and back in order to sell this bag of clams, you'd be taking about 120 steps. Making 120 steps to make 60 cents didn't make a whole lot of sense. He had a frustration one fateful day. He simply rolled the clams over the counter and the institution was born. Are you guys staying busy this afternoon?
No!
Would anybody like to try to catch a fish? Lick the drain?
Come on.
Do it!
Catch a fish!
Ian, you want to catch it?
No, Dad, you
want to
do it?
Yeah.
Nick, right?
We all voted. We want Nick to catch it.
I know.
Well, I'll be honest. The fish that you would catch, you wouldn't want to keep anyway.
Yeah, do it. Do it. Do it. He's doing it. It's trick or treat. Trick or treat, Nick.
Okay, now you're in here.
Yeah. You got it. How about the TT?
Nice job, Dad.